Morning, everyone. My name is Carrie, but my friends call me Care Bear. Welcome to my Gimme Den. If you'd like to become one of my kitty cats, simply hit the subscription button down below and turn on the notice to let you know when I upload a new video. And if you'd like to help me defeat the YouTube algorithm, guys, please drop a like, a comment, and a possible share. It really helped my channel grow, and I'd really appreciate it. We are back at Raft. And this is Raft, built by Valcar. Okay? Not sure who Valcar is, but you did a good job. Now let's load up my world. And get to work. Okay. Now I'm gathering up assets and stuff so I can make things like ingots and goo and stuff like that. Okay. I don't have that on me. Oh, and I also just made a two of these. They smell ore. And we're going to go grab some stuff while I'm out and about. Since we're already out here. Hold her back. Come here, you. We're going to go over to the island in a second. Now that we have a net gun. I'm going to see actually if I can real quick before I do anything with it. See if I can do anything. See if I can research it. Research this. Can I research that? Please, I am in slot to research. So I can't research that. Okay. Can we search nails? That's why it wasn't working. I was wondering why I was able to swim faster or even hold my breath longer. It's because it's supposed to be on here. Oh, I'm such a ditz. Well, at least I know. Okay, no. Okay. Well, I should be able to stay down longer now. Place plank. Melt spear, bow and arrow, just in case. There's water. Put those there. Put that there. Put that there. Wood there. Plastic there. Sleeping bed there. And metal ingots. We can put there. Put these here. Oops. Cat! Why are you sneezing on me? Even a cricket. That's a lot of sneezing from you, kiddo. Poor baby. baby. Anyway. Okay, let's grab some food out of the food thing. Let's grab some, a couple of watermelon. Arrows in here. Let's see. Get my fish. Okay. Put a couple of feet there. I gotta get more food. Gotta catch more fish is what I gotta do. Aha, so I got arrows. Need to pick up another. Ooh, raw drumstick. Nice, nice, nice. Let me grab this real quick. Did y'all see that? Haha. Okay, eat the arrow. Ingots in there for now, and I will cook those real quick. Inventory, so I have food and tab. Six. No! Don't eat it raw, you ding dong head. Goes down way slower. Nice. Okay. So let's go over here and look around because we're going to need lots of different stuff. Okay, let's go up here and get some wood and stuff. Ooh, I forgot to make an axe. Shoot. Well, let's go up here. Maybe I can catch that one bird that was around. At least I saw a bird. All I see is I don't really see anything, to be honest. Might skip getting the trees and go ahead and just start. I need to look in my inventory because I'm pretty sure I have another. Let me look at what I got. Okay, take that real quick. Take some plants. Next. that's done. I might make a couple more butter nests. Okay. Bolt. Bolt. Vine glue. Just bring the vine glue over here. Oh. Sure, useful for catching bugs. Okay. Oh, okay. So that's good. When I need it. Move. So I can do my stuff. Bird's nest. Give me plenty of, I'll put them over here. This will give me food. Because I can shoot the, I can shoot the birds. Ingots. Okay. Okay. There. And before we go anywhere, though, I do want to do some fishing real quick. Catch some fish and see what we get. And cook that up before we leave. That way I have, that way I have some fish. Okay. That there. I want to be able to see what I'm catching. We'll put this there for now. This there. We'll leave these out. And let's catch some fish. It doesn't hurt to catch some good fish. Once I figure out, of course, how to make a scrapper, I can start getting bait and maybe catch better fish. Ooh, there's catfish. Catfish are good. Oof, no, I didn't mean it. Do that. Catfish. Those are big, so that's a good thing. I'll be glad when I can build a little house and stuff. I'm gonna make this thing huge. got. Okay. What did I get? Wild tilapia. Okay. Just wondering. I have to make a new metal hook soon. I'm guessing I found another colony. Make another big one of these. I mean, planks can get through standing. I know exactly. I'm going to make another one that way I can be cooking. Okay, that's 8. I have plenty of, I can quickly cook lots of things. Can you please get away from my thing? Stupid monitor. Not yet. Thank you. keep it in the wrong room. I just kicked you off of there, and you're going to sit there and do that, okay. Inventory, and the, okay. E. Inventory, potato. I also need to make a cooking pot. Plastic, 2 ingots for bolt, and binding. 3-4 binding. Then I'll be able to make cooking pieces. I just want a cooking pot. Okay. Alright, that I can make 4 vines move very quickly. I'll make a cooking pot of oil. I'll keep the meat here. Okay. That's it. gonna fly. Where this fly's gonna annoy me. I have it in there, I'm just gonna do my thing. Do that right now because there's water in it. Let me see what all I have now. Because I might be able to make it in plastic somehow. There's one by eight. Okay, seven, eight. Please find you. Put the plastic in the binding. Those ingots here. Because we're going to need ingots, a bolt. Let's get the line view real quick. That should give me enough. No, quickly. Let me see. So I got enough fine glue to see another plastic. But I also need to make me a... go ahead and... tools, a hook, I need rope, and scrap. I don't have scrap on that one. I can make a bolt. Right home. A bolt. Scrap. can't. Can you please get away from my computer? Every time y'all mess with it, y'all get close to it, lean against it, y'all throw it off. Okay. Love my cats, but they tend to get in the way when I'm doing it. Definitely swim faster, and I can definitely hold my breath for longer. That's for sure. Nice. I like this. Oh, there's a scrap. Go to the surface way back. There's some scrap. Yeah, that's mainly what I'm gonna get. Scrap. Get another one of those. So we can make a another bird's nest. Anything that can give me food is a good thing. I wonder if I can go deeper because of this. We'll see how deep I can go. There, so I guess I'll have to go back up real quick. So if I didn't go too far. Copper mill ingots for sure over time. But I definitely need scrap. I think there may be more stuff. Alright, let's go make my cooking pot. Or a set sail, I should say. But if I could get one more plastic, I'd be okay. We just gotta get one more plastic so I can. Two. I'm glad I can get my arrows back. Okay, some long drumsticks. Any more birds? That's it. Okay. Okay, 8. And inventory, we'll put this here. Sail and grab some stuff we need so I can make me a cooking pot. Oh, and I need to make me an axe too. Tap. Oh wait, no, I have an axe on mine. Let's see. 7. Thank you. with my seeds. Palm seed. Plant a palm tree. Making paint. Look. I made paint. Let me go put the paint. Let me see if I can. Okay. Research. Okay. That, I have no clue. I'm guessing that I need binding for that. Let me grab binding. Up again, if I can figure it out. Okay, move. Okay, plastic. Okay, four. Okay, E. Okay. And more plastic. Cooking pot up. Ooh. Oh, that's pretty big. Where can I put it? We'll put it over here, I guess. Oh, that reminds me. I think I have a recipe. Hold on. A bee, a potato, and some milk. Okay, what else do I want though to make, or I need to make, I should say. Cat, how many times can you not right now? Go somewhere else. What do I want to make? Let's think about it. What do I need to make? Cat, so help me. found we have a lot of stuff in here. Let me open this real quick, see what it is. Learn curtain. When am I going to learn something else? I want to know how to build the walls and stuff. There's probably something around this island. But since we have arrows now and a spear, I can get plenty of planks too. Don't want to look around to what kind of animals there are. This is not just that, but I want to go ahead and see if I can research these mushrooms real quick. Because I don't know. I might need something. Oops, wrong one. Okay. really wishing to be male. I think we can get a lot of stuff from this island. And if I build enough chests, I can. At least of the bigger chests, I can. Ooh, maybe that's something I need, dirt. Maybe I need dirt on that thing. Let's this way. Okay. Not what I mean. Maybe the one thing I was missing was dirt on that thing, that pot. Because you're gonna need dirt to grow stuff. So maybe that's what I'm missing. I need dirt for it. So I can make a plot to put an animal. Which I think we'll do. I'm thirsty. I don't think I've researched dirt yet. I don't think I've researched that at all, matter of fact. So I think we may go to the island, back to the boat real quick. There's that place. Let's go check it. Back here, punk. What that do? Make a net? Oh. like a trash can. And how do I make a net for this? Okay. One thing I definitely want to do is I want to go back to the ship real quick. And I want to... figure out how to make a net and ammo for this. I just want to look at the dirt. Not that. Okay, yeah. Let's see, dirt. Research. Learn. Okay, learn grass plot. I wonder if I've ever researched rope. Okay. Let me grab some rope real quick. I can find some. Advanced collection net, no. Leather body armor. Learned. Beehive. Bee jar. How do I make a bee jar though? Net canister. Explosive powder. Okay. Have I researched explosive goo? Where's my place of goo? Don't think I researched that. Research. Can we dry it in a smelter? Oh, okay. So, hold on. Give me that. One, first off, before I do anything, I need to get my drumsticks, and also I need to put down my raw meat. I'm making me some sticks, better. And then 8, explosive powder. And that will give me something to... I should look for some, bigger actually. Oops. Boar. Hey, give me a bird back. Probably need to go swimming around and get more stuff. Okay. Piece of powder. Nice. Okay. Research. Okay, learn. Okay, I learned net canister. Alright, inventory. Oops. Alright, net launcher. Okay, I need stones and explosive powder. Do you pick that up? finding that. Jeez. I need to make bigger, more of these. Eight. Another one of these there, so I can put things in them. Seeds. Scrap. I guess I don't have to have that in there. Dirt. Okay, these I need to put that up. Good. Where are they? Okay, so let's go down. See if we can find let's get some stuff, metals and stuff like that. I got plenty of rocks right now, but let's see if we can find a puffer fish. Plus we want to explore the island itself and see if we can find a creature. Ooh, look at this. Ooh, puffer fish. Okay, one. Go up first before we go down. Let's get this real quick. Let's see what they got down here. Maybe something good. I don't see anything. Let's just swim around the island. Let's see if there's any other stuff. Because you never know, you might find something when you're looking around. No guarantee, of course, but it doesn't hurt to look. Here. hoping to find something on one of these big islands at some point. Some information. Rocks are easy to get. It's the other stuff that's a little bit more difficult. Another puffer fish. Alright, hold on. Let's go up. And go down to this one. See what's down here. Okay. Fine goo. Hit them. Okay, let me go up. Alright, let's go up on the island a bit. Look around. Metal, because you never know what we're going to need, how much we're going to need, so we might as well grab what we can, because we're going to need glass for other stuff for sure. Let's go up. Now we go down. This. Go to the ship, my raft in a sec. What I'm gonna do is no, that's a stone. I don't want that. Oops. This is my inventory. Let's see. Let's go to my raft real quick. Just to see what's there. Okay. Let's look down here and see. Oops. Yeah, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. Okay. Inventory. Okay. 10, zero. Okay. Click on this area real quick, see if there's anything at all that might be of interest. Ooh, look, there's some ingots. I wonder why I'm running out of air so fast. Did my inventory? Oh, I need swim fins now. I gotta make them again because they broke. Okay. No, that's okay. We can do that. Though I do want to see what's down here. If it'll look, see at least a little. Here, put some stuff up, make some stuff, because I'm going to need an air bottle, and a, okay, well, let's see, tab, let's see, what do I need to make it, water bottle. Plastics and that. Okay, let me put my binder there. No, my binder is gone. There. Let me put my powder in here. So I get explosive powder. Let's see. What will I need for flippers? Okay, this, I need plastic, glass bottle, I need ropes, I need vine goo. So I need 5 vine goo for that. I need 5 vine goo for that. So 10 vine goo and 14 vine goo. So I'm gonna need 14 vine goo for that stuff. Okay. So we'll just put this stuff up for now. Ingot. Found that. We'll put that up. Put the box up. Put the thing up. Okay. What do I need to do? Inventory. Let's find stuff blank in there. Let's see. Tabs. Thank you. I know what I'm gonna name it to. Dirt, plank, and plastic. Okay. Where'd my goat go? Oh, there he is. I thought I lost him for a second. Okay, let me open my thing. Some grass. I got you some grass. Here, there you go. Some grass. I think. Okay. I don't know what to do with him. I was not thinking this through. know I got a bucket somewhere. Hold on, bucket. Where's my bucket? A bucket. guys, I got milk. Yay! I got a goat. I got a milk. Thank you. Alright, this will be the end of it, my kitty cubs. I'll see you later. Hope to take care of yourselves. Alright, be kind to yourself, be gentle to yourselves. And remember, just to do better and be better. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Yeah.